Chesapeake Energy Arena. It's the new named Oklahoma City's downtown arena. It was formerly known as the Ford Center. On Tuesday, September 27th, outside signage was attached to the arena, giving it a visual renaming. This footage was provided by the Oklahoma City Thunder. The Chesapeake Energy Arena will be home to the Oklahoma City Thunder when the NBA season resumes. It will also be home to more big-name concerts.